That horrific day, Samia Ebrahim lost her husband, her only two sons, and grandchildren for not denouncing their Christian faith. 70x7, featuring Samia.
صدقني أنا سامحتهم وأنا بحبهم وبصلي لهم.
Experience the unimaginable power and greatness of forgiveness.
Forgiveness is for the strong.
Church offering prayers for a Tinley Park man and his family that were killed in a bus attack in Egypt.
70x7, this Palm Sunday, April 14th at 8:30 p.m. Only on your Shalom World.